after making our Giga Rex army and combining it with the Uranus and the Deidons for the ultimate boss killing team, we need to do a little test practice run before we fight the big bad bosses. There has been a max level Alpha Rex roaming our lands, terrorizing the wildlife for a few episodes now, and it's up to us to put an end to his parade. I've been anticipating this battle for a while now, and I'm super excited to see how well my army actually does, or just how bad. I'm actually not going to bring the entire army into this fight, which I might regret, but instead we're gonna be bringing 5 Rexes, 3 Deidons, and a Yuti into the battlefield. Now this Alpha Rex has 77,000 health, which is roughly 1/100 of what the Giga Boss has for Lost Island. All right, let's get started. All right, so I got the Rexes that I do wanna use to take down the level 150 Alpha Rex. The reason I chose these Rexes mainly is I'm feeling confident, okay? I'm feeling confident. I'm pretty sure, or at least I think I'm pretty sure that my Rexes will dominate in the field of battle versus this level 150 Alpha. That or they're all going to die. So I don't know which one's gonna happen, but I'm feeling pretty confident. But the reason why I actually chose these Rexes is because these are the lowest level Rexes that I have. Everyone else is like above level 300, and these are kind of just like 298, you know what I mean, 298 300. So, you know, hopefully they'll level up a little bit from killing the Alpha Rex. But yeah, that's the whole reason why I chose these guys. All of them are, oh, you are, you're starving to death, actually. I should probably get some food inside these guys before we actually get into battle. I should probably do that. But yeah, we got the Rexes down, and then we also got the Deidons over here. I already started putting the you know, the meat inside the Deidons, so they should be good for battle. You guys should be battle ready. The only thing we got left to do is probably put some food in the Rexes a little bit so they can start starving to death, and let's go ahead and head over there. All right, we got everyone. Everyone's together. I know you guys don't see the Deidons, but they're in there somewhere. The Deidons, they're in that crowd. You can see the healing, okay? They're healing. Now, I'm pretty sure we should be able to make this jump and make it over there, right, guys? You guys aren't just gonna mess up this jump. You know what I mean? You guys, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. Uh-oh. All right, test one, Alpha Raptor. You see this guy over here? You see this level 85? Take him down. Wait. Take him down. Take him down. Take him down. Here's the roar. Probably don't even need the roar. Look at you doing 1,000 damage each. Dead. He's dead. He's gone. He's gone. It's just that simple. It's just that easy. I don't know. What are you guys eating now? Is there a bird? All right. I guess you guys wanted to kill a bird too. Everyone on me. Take down the trees on me. On me. Come on. Let's go. We got a long way to go to get to the Alpha Raptor. Well, Alpha Rex. Kind of ish. Not really. I'll be there in 2 seconds. Oh, we ran into another Alpha Raptor. These guys are everywhere. What is this, level 15? Oh yeah, that's gonna be easy. That's gonna be real easy. Come on, Deidons, you gotta get to the healing. Come on, take him down. How many bites is it? 1 bite, 2 bite, 3 bite, 4. 4 bites and you're gone. Okay, level 15 Alpha Raptor. Easy, bro. I remember I was running from those guys. I was running away from regular Raptors. Now I'm taking them down. Taking down the big boys like it's nothing. It's a whole cakewalk because we got the Rexes on us, bro. We got the Rexes. We should be able to see the Alpha Rex in a distance. Oh, there he is. There he is. That's the one. Level 150 Alpha T-Rex. 77,000 health. And that's on the low side considering he's only got 17 points in it. That's on the low side, all right? Guys, listen. I have faith in you guys. Deidons with the healing. We got the boost from the mating and then the Uranus. You know what I mean? I'm going to sit back and relax. Give you guys a little boost real quick. Little roar. I'm pretty sure that's the right one. I don't even know which one of these. I really don't even know which roar it's supposed to be. I don't even see the animation coming up above you guys, but that's your target. That's your target. Here's another roar. Oh, you're stuck on me. You're stuck on me, buddy. You're stuck on me. There we go. Now you got, maybe you guys have to be like actually in front of me. That's probably what it is. You actually got to be in front of me. Take him down. Get a nibble out of him, bro. Get a bite. You need some boost. You need some boost. Get in the battle. What are you doing all the way back here? Look at that. Take him down. He's only doing 200 damage. Oh, yeah. This is easy. He's only doing 200 damage. All of you guys got like 30,000 health plus. Here's some more boost. You're in the corner. He's in. You got him pinned down. Take down the trees. Get some space. Take him down. He's in the corner. He's not going anywhere. Oh, my Saito Macro died. No. Wait, what? I still have him on my back, though. He's already dead. It was that simple. It was that quick. That was a cakewalk. That was easy. That was actually really easy. Look, what are you guys fighting now? An itchy? Okay, okay. I don't even know what drops I got from that. Look, we are the exterminators. Take down the alpha raptor. We are the exterminators. We are here to cleanse the world of everything that is alpha, okay? Take him down. He was a part of the pack. He was a part of the T-Rex's crew, okay? We gotta take down the entire crew. Even if you gotta kill the turtles and... Why aren't you guys fighting? What's going on here? Hello? There we go. Take that. There we go. Even if he's part of it, you know, everyone's got... I know. We kind of killed the innocent turtles, but it's fine. It's fine. I want to see what loot I got from this. Let's see here. Nothing. Oh, we got a Mastercraft axe. I mean, we already have a Mastercraft axe. Yeah, the one we have is better. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I thought this was the one above Mastercraft, at least. Everything else seems to be bad. Apprentice, ramshackle, apprentice, journeyman. You know, not the best, but we took him down. That's all that matters. He's dead now. And I kind of want to challenge now. You know, I'm kind of feeling some bosses or something. Give me something. That was too easy. That was way too easy. And that was about it. We killed the Alpha Rex. We killed Alpha Rex. I'm actually surprised how easy that was. I need a bigger challenge, and I think that's going to be an actual boss, and that's exactly what we're going to be doing on the next episode. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys later. You have a great day.